Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCSA exam question is, install the Apache package and allow it to get documents stored on NFS mounted directories. Let's start. Before we start resolving our today's topic, I want to show how do you access your virtual machine from base system through SSH. Because while you will give your exam, you need to do that to save your precious time. In the exam, you can easily connect to a VM through SSH command. But in our home lab, we need to do a simple step. Watch it attentively. Log into the virtual machine and check IP address. Okay, exit now. This is our base system. Login to root account. Now try to connect virtual machine through SSH command. Type password of the virtual machine. Okay, connected. Now type exit. Again in our base system. Now we have to add a line in the etc host file. Type IP and hostname of the virtual machine. Instead of remembering an IP address, system name will be more easier for connection. Save and exit. Check the connectivity through hostname by ping command. Working perfectly. Now try to connect through SSH. Type yes. Type password. Okay, our virtual machine connection through SSH is successfully connected. Now, let's start resolving our today's topic. Install the Apache package by this command. Complete. Now, let's get access HTTP through firewall. Reload the firewall. Start the HTTP service. Enable the HTTP service. Now check SE Linux Boolean status of HTTP over NFS by this command. Right now it is in off stage. Let's on it by this command. Now check again SE Linux Boolean status of HTTP over NFS by this command. It is now in on stage. Let's check the status of Apache or HTTP. It is active and running. Let's exit from virtual machine and try to access Apache server from the base system to cross-check SE Linux and firewall behavior. It is working absolutely fine. If you can read this page, it means that the HTTP server installed at this site is working properly. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.